Where's your wife?
She's sitting over there.
So who's the leader of the ministry between you and your wife?
I'm the leader of the ministry. Huh? I'm the leader of the ministry.
Level. Who's level?
It's me. Huh? It's me.
So who is the leader of the ministry?
It's my husband.
So who is in charge?
It's me.
So Lebo is in charge.
She's not in charge, man of God. I can explain. She's full-time in the ministry. I'm working part-time, but I'm the leader, the head of the ministry, until such time when God says I can be full-time as well.
Okay, let me pray for you. I want to pray for Lebo. In fact, I want to pray for Lebo, and in fact, when I'm praying for Lebo, I don't know I can tell you this, but there's a church in Hammerskraal, or what?
Eh? Yes.
Yeah, be careful of these people. Because you know, people, they can take you to where God has not called you. You understand? Be careful of people. Can you just do it? Can you kneel down here? The moment to me you do this, I do like this. Stand up. Because tomorrow, these people here, they can make you what you are not. You understand? Eh? Be careful of that, because Satan is bringing pride to you. Pride to you.
Amen.
Eh? Mm-hmm. It's not pride.
Amen.
Is it not pride, this one? When people do like this?
Yeah, it's pride.
Eh?
It's pride.
And you see, you are lifting them up like this. Eh?
Mm.
So if you lift them up, sorry, please don't kneel to me. Kneel to God.
Yeah.
You understand?
Amen.
You need to do that.
Yes.
Because these people are doing this to you.
Mm. Eh? Amen.
Are they not doing that to
that's
you?
True.
Eh?
That's true.
They are doing that to you. And this thing is bringing problems to you now. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Eh? God loves you. These people are doing this to you, and this is a problem. Already, that's why you see the church is not growing.
Yes, man of God.
This church is not growing.
It's not growing.
So God loves you. I mean, go there. When people kneel down, hey, don't kneel down to me. Don't kneel down to me. Kneel to Jesus. You understand?
Yeah.
Otherwise, you are going to prophesy things which are not there.
Mm, that's true.
Yeah. Because now you are becoming more like above a prophet now.
Mm.
It's not true.
It's true.
You are becoming more above like a prophet. You want to tell these people, this will happen, that will happen. And it's very dangerous for you. God loves you. And you know what I'm talking about. I cannot say more than that. I'm just saying this because God loves you. I'm seeing people here, they are believing in you too much now, but they are becoming your slaves. And you are becoming God now. And I'm seeing you wearing a uniform of soldiers. The way I'm seeing you, you understand? I'm seeing you as a person that you're wearing a uniform of soldiers, and you are coming to tell them, God is going to do this, God is going to do this. And you remember 31st is coming now. Be careful. So you must pray about this thing, so that God will inform you. It will allow it to be God. Are you hearing me, Mama? Because
yeah.
I'm seeing you in charge. In charge. God loves you.